Praise the Lord. I want to salute every woman in our church, family, worldwide, and wish all of you happy Mother's Day. You agree with me that mothers must be appreciated every day and not only special days. And this appreciation should not only be to our biological mothers, but to every woman who has taken time to make a positive difference in our lives. A mother is that special, unique, and wonderful person who partners with God to ensure her children become who God wants them to be. A mother teaches us the way of the Lord through His word and models for her children the values and morals needed to succeed in life. Indeed, being a mother not only takes time and effort, but also requires great faith and courage. The role of a mother is so significant and precious that in Isaiah chapter 66 verse 13, the Lord likens Himself to mothers and say, as a mother comforts her child, so will I comfort you, and you will be comforted over Jerusalem. A good mother is God sent. She's a trainer and a teacher, coach and a mentor, great cook and caregiver, a prayer warrior and an encourager, and a disciplinarian, all rolled into one. Thank you, mothers, for the super great work you are doing. May our Lord Jesus Christ enrich and bless every mother for the tremendous sacrifice you make on a daily basis for your children. Nothing can ever replace your unwavering love, strong determination, selfless dedication, and indisputable discipline. May the Lord richly reward you. We are so proud of you. And as the pastor of Calvary Charismatic Center and the general overseer, I say to every mother, happy Mother's Day.